Hello everyone, today I will show you how to load different prefabs from a project folder in one line. I have placed my all traffic in a resources folder, resources and traffic. I want to load all traffic in one command. For that I have created an object, named it as public game object. This is array of traffic. I want to load traffic from traffic folder, and now I have created 10 object array. I have 10 objects in my traffic folder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have created this array, and from this command, traffic is equal to resources dot load all into game object parentheses. This is folder name. This will load all traffic in traffic array. When I will play my game, I can get my all traffic. This is ambulance, bus, fall guy, monster truck, old, police. These are all 10 traffic. If you have any query in your game or project, you can send me message on YouTube. There is a option of sending message in my channel about option, and also subscribe my channel for latest update about Unity 3D tutorials. Thanks for watching.